Okay, the shadow fighting drill, you're going to rehearse all your ground grappling submissions, like from all different positions. So from the guard, from control positions, from distance dependent positions, etc. All right, so you could start from, for example, from the guard, go for a triangle choke. You could then go for an arm bar, etc. Go up to the full mount, go for an arm bar. Keep rehearsing your submissions for the entire time period.
Yes.
found this video useful and you want to see more, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. We upload videos at least once a week. Thanks for watching.